A merciful father. I'm wrapped in a robe of light, clothed in your glory, that spreads its wings over my soul. May I be worthy. Questions running through my mind that I don't try to find the reason and the logic in the world that God designed. The reason why a bird was given wings, if not to fly and praise the sky with every song it sings. What's right or wrong, where I belong within the scheme of things. And why have eyes that see and unless you're meant to know there's something more. If not to hunger for the meaning of it all, then tell me what a soul is for. Why have the wings unless you're meant to fly? And tell me, please, why have a mind if not to question? Then why does my imagination sail across the mountains and the seas beyond the make-believe of any fairy tale? Why have the thirst if not to drink the wine? And what a waste to have a taste of things that can't be. Have my share of every sweet imagined possibility. Just tell me where is it written? Tell me where.
Also in heaven.
this flickering candle. Illuminate the night the way your spirit illuminates my soul.
Certain things that once you have no man from the shelves all the books I've longed to hold. I can ask all the questions, the whys and the wheres, as the mysteries of life unfold. Like a link in a chain from the past to the future joins me with the children yet to be. I can now be a part of the ongoing stream that has always been a part of me. There are certain things that once you have, no man can take away, no wave can wash away, no wind can blow away, no tide can turn away, no fire can burn away, no time can wear away. And now they're about to be
one moment, then the next I'm fine.
time I close my eyes, and flowing through my body is a river of surprise. Feelings are awakening I hardly recognize as mine. What's the secret they reveal? I'm not sure I understand, but I like the way I feel.
It's a little chilly in here.
I thought it was rather warm myself.
Yes, it is warm. For this time of year.
No wonder she suits him. She never disputes him.
Last year it was also warm.
The conversation's not too exciting, but oh, what a change it must be. To spend an evening where there's no conversation must be a relief after me.
I'll get dessert.
And though there's nothing much to challenge your mind, who cares when the food's so delicious? Not to mention these beautiful dishes. A match set from France yet.
You look pensive.
No, I was just thinking.
About me?
As a matter of fact, I was.
Good thoughts?
Something smells good. What is it?
Well, it must be the cinnamon in the baked apple.
Oh, you bake apples too?
No wonder he loves her. No wonder.
Cushion. Why not?
With ribbons and laces in all the right places.
Milk or lemon?
Yes, please.
I must admit it's all very pleasant, and this is a comfortable room.
Which?
Which one?
And if he likes the smell of lilacs and roses, then maybe he likes her perfume.
Lemon or milk?
And though her silky hair and milky complexion are nice, still they're not that distracting.
Anshu?
Milky.
What?
Milk.
Milk.
So what accounts for the way he's been acting?
Honey?
Her softness.
No.
No, honey.
Her sweetness.
Sugar.
How could he resist her?
A cookie?
And why would he try?
How'd you get them all the same size?
No wonder he wants her.
You notice everything.
He needs her.
The china?
He loves her.
The cookies?
No wonder.
That's really wonderful.
So would I.
Where are your parents, Adas? Should they have left us alone?
They trust you, Anshul.
Maybe they shouldn't.
What?
I mean, maybe they would like some tea.
Look at me. I must be absolutely crazy. How did I ever let it get this far?
I never had such a hard time fitting anybody.
I'm getting deeper into trouble. Am I a woman or a man? Am I a devil or a demon?
You got a problem with the pants.
What's wrong with the pants?
Compared to the pants, even the coat looks good. Take them off.
Why?
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 Papa was right. I asked too many questions. He said a soul can get perplexed. I can't believe what happens next. Papa was right.
You're in trouble with the crotch.
What's wrong with the crotch?
You'll find out when you go, excuse me, to relieve yourself.
It seems this little game I play becomes more risky every day.
The pants, please.
All right, I'll take them off, but you'll have to leave the room first.
He's ashamed in front of his tailor. A tailor's like a doctor. What's to be ashamed?
What do you think, Zaylee?
I've ripped the hospital.
Rip, what are you talking? Rip, the wedding's tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night? Tomorrow. Tomorrow night, under the canopy I'll stand with her tomorrow night, and place a ring upon her hand with her all dressed in white. Tomorrow night, I don't know how this came about, but I'll be wed without a doubt. Oh my God, I've got to get out.
What did you say?
I've got to get out of my clothes.
Get back out here.
Look at this. The way one lie begets another. Somebody wake me up and say it's all a dream.
Ouch!
Look at this.
Look how easily I fool them. They may have eyes, but they don't see. They never really look at me. People are blind. How else would everyone believe me? It might be interesting to know just how much further I can go.
Well, are you blind, Zaylee? Look, the right sleeve is longer than the left.
At least the hat fits.
Tomorrow night, I can't believe what I'll presume to be tomorrow night. I'm not the bride, but I'm the groom to be tomorrow night. And that's a monumental trick. I better think of something quick. Oh my God, I'm feeling sick.
Just the usual nerves before the wedding.
I think I'd better rest.
Rest. You'll need all the rest you can get, right, Zaylee?
I could run away. I could leave without a trace. Go anywhere or any place where no one knows my face. As a woman or a man, I don't know, just so I can run away. Run away. I'd be free. I'd be rid of all of this. But there's someone I would miss. And being near him is worth is all about. So running away is out. Papa dear, you dreamed of dancing at my wedding, but something tells me that I'm right. You wouldn't want to dance tonight. Isn't this strangely logical solution?
Things may not be as they appear, but the advantages are clear. He loves her, she loves him, he likes me, I like her, and I've reason to think she likes me. She keeps him, he keeps her, I keep things as they were. It's a perfect arrangement for three. Who'd have ever predicted the moment would come when I find myself grateful they've kept women dumb? She's an innocent maid, but then so am I. That's why it's possible I could get by. Look, I've seen the impossible happen before. Maybe, God willing, it'll happen once more. For I feel like a train on a perilous track. No way to stop, no way to go back. A snowball that's gathering speed down a hill, going faster and faster and faster until tomorrow night, tomorrow night. Even if someone would pray for me tomorrow night, there's not a prayer that they could say for me tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, tomorrow night, tomorrow night is now tonight.
In all the books I wish there were a way to say
what she's taught me isn't written anywhere. And I'm supposed to be the one who's wise. One thing is certain, I can never be what she expects of me. She's mother, she's sister, she's lover, she's the wonder of wonders, no man can deny. So why would he change her? She's loving, she's tender, she's it all began the day I found that from my window I could only see a piece of sky. I stepped outside and looked around. I never dreamed it was so wide or even half as high. The time had come. Papa, can you hear me? To try my wings. Papa, are you near me? And even though it seemed at any moment I could fall, I felt the most. Papa, can you see me? Amazing things. Can you understand me? The things you can't imagine if you've never flown at all. Though it's safer to stay on the ground. Sometimes where danger lies, there the sweetest of pleasures are found. No matter where I go, there'll be memories that tug at my sleeve. But there will also be my every sweet imagined possibility. The more I live, the more I learn, the more I learn, the more I realize, the less I know. Each step I take, Papa, I've a voice now. Each page I turn, Papa, I've a choice now. Each mile I travel only means the more I have to go. What's wrong with wanting more? If you can fly, then soar. With all there is, why settle for?
There's no flame and yet I burn. I'm not sure what I'm afraid of, and yet I'm trembling. There's no storm yet I hear thunder, and I'm breathless. Why? I wonder. Weak one moment, then the next I'm fine.
eyes are awakening, I hardly recognize as mine. What are all these new sensations? What's the secret they reveal? I'm not sure I understand, but I like the way I
the shadows, I don't anymore. No matter what happens, I won't anymore. I've run from the sunlight, afraid it saw too much. The moon had the one light I bathed in, I walked in. What happens, I can't anymore. There's someone who must hear the words I've never spoken. Tonight, if he were here, my silence would be broken. I need him to touch me, to know the love that's in my heart, the same heart that tells me to see myself, to free myself, to be myself at last. For too many mornings, the curse.